All right, number three. In editor Lisa Yazdek's introduction to her anthology, The Future is Female, More Classic Science Fiction Stories by Women, Yazdek identifies an increasing sense of blank feminist mode of writing in the 1970s. In contrast to many women-authored science fiction stories of the 1920s to 1960s, whose politics were less deliberately signaled. That's our descriptive word, so we need something that means more deliberately signaled. Deliberate is overt.